The announcement was made today by Chief Medical Officer Dr. Shyamdeo Prasad. He said 1,559 tests were done so far, of which 1,409 returned negative. There are currently 72 cases in institutional isolation, 11 persons in institutional quarantine, 2 patients in the COVID-19 intensive care unit, and to date, there are 67 recoveries. With Region 4, specifically Georgetown, being the country's epicenter, authorities are still particularly concerned about the spread of the virus in the hinterland regions. For Region 1, Barima Waini, residents are being urged to report any instances of illegal border crossings.
So residents of Region 1, and particularly our minors, I plead with you to take extra care and adhere to the guidelines for mining in order to protect your family and your friends. Please report if you have information on non-nationals entering your region, especially now that the borders are closed.
Meanwhile, just today, Caretaker President David Granger joined a panel hosted by the United Nations where he explained that Guyana has been strained to protect its population from the COVID-19 pandemic. It is against this backdrop that he underscored the need for greater funding for small states during this global public health crisis. Guyana has already received donations, monetary and otherwise, from its international partners, including the Pan American Health Organization. Reporting for the Evening News, Davina Samaru.